Is that a nice hit here?
Oh, it's got a fair bit of weight too. Fair bit of weight to it. Can't see my light at the moment, this thing. Mid 40s maybe. No, close to 50. Look. Yeah, probably that mid 40 range. About 43. That's fat guts. Healthy looking fish. Get you back. Out of there. Hooked up something decent here. It's taking a bit of line off me. I think it could be a good flathead. Haven't seen it yet. Got a fair bit of weight to it, whatever it is. Good flathead. Probably that 50 mark. Having a crack. Around the gill too, eh? That's wrapped in the line. Oh, it's only about a 40. That's the line's wrapped around its gill. That's why it felt heavier than it was, but anyway. It's bloody, went 46. It was foul hooked around the gill there, that's why it felt a bit heavier, but still a nice healthy fish. Out of there. Something to take this here near the surface. Victory Valley, I think. I don't know if this is like another fish. No idea what this is, but let's have to look it up. It's some sort of wrasse or something, or maybe a Oh, the white river it is. Oh, it's nice bit flooded. It's only hooked by the tail hooks, I'm not. Could be around the mid-50s. Trevally on here, eh? Over there, but anyway. Walking into this rocky, maybe. There's another trevally. Looks like a mile away. Centimeters. Fish chat on this one, but it's a nice looking fish. Cracker fish. I'll find out what you are, but I'll let you go. another species. You just smack this. Feels all right wherever it is too. Nice flathead. A fair bit of weight to it. No, it's a trevally. Not bad size, huh? Start of the morning, probably about around that high 30s to close to 40. Centimeters. Really are a nice fish. Always give a good fight regardless of the size. Beautiful colouring and you get to go back, my friend. Thanks for playing. Out of there. Play on you, right? Trevally by the looks of that. About the same as this morning, about 40. 38. Nice little trevally. Beautiful condition again.
Switch back, buddy.
See you next time. It's gone. Found it on a soft pipe. So a little bit of a flathead take here. Got a bit of weight to it. Yeah, got a bit of weight to it now. Let's have a look. I haven't seen it. How big is it? Let's have a look. Oh, around that probably mid-40s. Okay. Around that 40 centimetre mark. Yeah, maybe sort of high, around that 40 maybe. Centimeters. Yes, you're very whitey. Huh. Healthy looking fish. You're just on size, but I'll let you go anyway. Goodbye. Trevally on your own. Not very happy, whatever it is. Ah, oh, it's busting off. All right. I think he's tail wrapped here, whatever it is. Whatever it is, it's not very happy. It's getting dark, I can't even see the line. I can't see the bloody line. Come back here, come on. Don't go up the canal, come on. Where you going, buddy? Where are you gonna go? Come back here, come on. Don't go that way. Come left, buddy, come on. That's it, come left. Oh, can't even see the line. That's it, keep going left, buddy, keep going. That's it, keep going, Eddie. That's it. Keep coming. Keep coming. This is, it's not happy and it's got me a bit of an awkward spot at the moment. So I literally can't see the line. Come back to the left, come on. That's it, come back to the left, come on. Right, I'm gonna try and land you. That's it, keep coming. Oh, that's it, keep coming to the left, come on. I haven't even seen what it is yet, I don't even know what it is. I'm trying to work a bit to the left here. It's an Australia, it looks like. Come on, keep coming. I think I can see the line now, it's a bit better. Whew. It's actually a belter. It's not finished yet though, I don't think. Come on, buddy. You know you're going back. Oh, whew. Holy hell. What a cracking way to end the day. Centimeters. God, look how fat you are. Look at your guts on you. You, my friend, are a great way to finish the day. You've nearly a couple of kilo. Just so thick across the back. Reward for effort, mate. You go back. Thanks for appearing on Whitey's unprofessional fishing adventures. See you next time. He is gone.